This is Atco and the little girl. We've got this little town called Arbutus that's about just a little south and west of Baltimore. And they put out a record show once a month that they've been having for as long as I can remember. I like going to these shows. I try to go there once a year, and I went there yesterday. I like going there to go through the albums and try to find one of those lost albums of the vinyls that I had when I was growing up. But I also have a jukebox, and I always like to get some fresh 45s so that I can swap my titles every couple months in my jukebox. So this morning I put in, I think maybe four, to keep it fresh. And what I put on there today was Crying by Don McLean, Sleepwalk by Santo and Johnny, Have I the Right by the Honeycombs, and Love Is All Around by the Troggs. So what I'm going to show you is just a little tour, a few minutes of what the record show looked like in Arbutus. And then I'll close out with, maybe I'll just play one selection of my Seaberg after the little tour. So I hope you enjoy this. This is Atco, signing off. Well, I'm going to go take a little walk around through the building and see what we got for some old records. Been here for about a year. It still looks great, and prices are still good.
They're wonderful.
Doing great. So I've got a little blog,
okay,
so I'm going to put that out there.
Well, our next show is May 27th.
I'll do there. Thank you very much.
From my father, maybe?
Yeah, freedom.
depending on the band, right?
Right.
Yeah, not everything. No, not everything, but you get a lot.